In retrospect now, I feel that everything was always filtering into my jewelry. It was about objects, visuals. Now, you know, with my photography, I kept going more and more into nature and more with like a macro and more into like moss and spores. And basically that's what I'm doing with my jewelry. It's like sort of like when you have a microscope and you go into like a moss garden, you go into the woods where you just keep going further and further. And that's what I wanted my jewelry to be, is this sculptural, these sculptural pieces that almost feel like you have something growing on you. So I feel like this is my favorite thing I've ever done. So, you know, I feel like everything has been leading to this. Like my whole life is about sort of the whole story, whether it's like growing up in the West or loving stones and crystals, and that it's all about the jewelry thing right now. I can't even, and I love my photography, but I'm really just using that now to photograph my jewelry, which is hard because photographing jewelry is not easy, because it's usually like on a white background, and so I sort of take it outside and try to put it in nature and, you know, with light, and, you know, I love the whole process. Then you can see your jewelry more. And,